This morning, this store is now looking to help homeless children during this virtual school year.
We set up the screens here and put tables behind them so the youth can have a private area to sit in.
This is Mark Stevens' solution to help the homeless youth here in Virginia Beach succeed this virtual school year: pop-up learning centers with Wi-Fi.
Education is supposed to be free, supposed to be available, and we as a community need to make sure that it's available to everybody.
He's the owner of this Zero's Substore and also the executive director of Stand Up for Kids, a local nonprofit that provides support for homeless youth.
The school system's doing what they can do, but they can't reach everybody in every corner. I know some of the schools have put hot spots in the parking lot. To me, it's not a best place to learn.
They helped 900 homeless children last year in the Virginia Beach Public School Division, and that was before everything went virtual.
None of us expected what we're seeing now.
Now, inside, there are two spots those children can do their schoolwork, but Steven says that if there were to be more children, they'd open up more tables, including the tables outside. He also says that the Wi-Fi can reach outdoors.
But not only can they fill their minds, they can also fill their stomachs with a hot meal at no charge.
We all have to eat. They're not in school. They might not have food at home.
If the situation changes, he says they'll expand those learning areas and have partners that can provide teachers and volunteers to help out.
We all need to go out and look, make sure everybody's getting the education.
In Virginia Beach, Julio Avila, News 3.
5:37, time for First Morning Traffic. Here's Ted.